Service design is hot. Products increasingly consist of service components, and our economy is service-driven. User-centered design has become established practice in the design field. It's all about servicing people, and service design is built on that foundation. It's all about user needs, identifying user needs, exploring user needs, and using these as starting points for the innovation process. This means that the solution space can be rather complex. Multiple stakeholders, different technologies, and complex environments. In my masterclass, we will focus on these issues. We will explore tools such as customer journeys, stakeholder maps, and new business models. And we will also discuss the changing role of the designer. He can be, for example, a facilitator of collaborative processes.